but also represents the biodiversity of all of our wildlife along the coast here in Australia.
And, this is coming May, for
a
you! That was delicious!
Marnie's. And it likes a little bit of a chat and doesn't mind a bit of a fish. And both cultures are represented here as well. Marnie is an Aboriginal name, meaning fisherman. And this is Darren over here, which is an Australian name, meaning I drive a ute.
Oh, okay, please. I'm afraid not.
We'll meet the two
not our finest moment.
The weather, Southern Ocean, well,
now it's coward killing time! Keep crying, baby! Yes! Spy! We are killers!
Clearly, they were outclassed.